mama told me when I was young. So sit beside me, my only son, and listen closely to what I say. And if you do this, it'll help you some sunny day. Take your time, don't live too fast. Troubles will come, they will pass. You'll find a woman, baby, you'll find love. Don't forget that there is someone.
You know, it'd be really fun to hear a duet between Trent and Adam Lambert. They'd be like glasses breaking everywhere. It'd be crazy.
It'd be a dream come true.
Yeah, yeah, it sure would. Hey, where are you from again?
Mississippi.
So there's an essence about you that is very Southern. Mm. And you don't have to be from the South to sing a song like that by any means. It's a great song no matter where you're from. But your essence comes out every time. I've been wanting to tell you that. And it's very, very appealing. You're a great singer. That was a great rendition. But there's that extra sort of thing that you have where I can feel some of your experience when you sing the lyrics. And I enjoyed it very much.
Thanks, sir.
Yeah, man. First of all, for me, that is absolutely my favorite Lynyrd Skynyrd song, always has been. And so when I knew you were going to do that, I was already yay. And it's so lyrically perfect for you. And I love how you took the soul aspect of it, the gospel of it, the Southern aspect, and twisted it all in there. It was really good, Trent.
Thank you, sir. Mm.
You know, it's moments like this why I love Idol and why I'm going to miss it so much. It's been having this front seat to watching the perfect song and the perfect singer sing it at that time. Mm. You know what I mean? It's just like, that's what happened there. And it made me feel like, damn, I've been so lucky the 5 years that I got to be on this show and watch things like that. You know? And you sang that song so beautifully, and I felt every single word of it. And thank you. Mm. Thank you for giving me one of those moments.
We'll be right back.